Good morning, students. I am Manju Zaneja from RPIIT College. Today we are going to learn about future perfect tense. Future perfect tense is used to express completion of an action in the future within a definite period of time. The rule for affirmative sentences are subject plus will shall plus have plus third form of verb plus object. Some examples for affirmative sentences are, I shall have finished my work by Monday. He shall have come before the exam starts. The patient will have died before the doctor comes. Now we will discuss the rules for the negative sentences. The rule for negative sentence are, subject plus shall will plus have plus not plus third form of verb plus object. The examples for negative sentences are, you will not have learned the topic before the exam starts. I will not have worked by Monday. They will not have gone by Tuesday. The rule for interrogative sentences are shall will plus object plus have plus third form of verb plus object followed by question mark. The examples of interrogative sentences are, had they finished their work before you reached, followed by question mark. Had you sung a song before the chief guest arrived, followed by question mark. Had the patient died before the doctor arrived, followed by question mark. This was all about future perfect tense. Hope you have understood. Thanks and have a nice day.